just like you and me, but she's homeless, she's homeless. As she stands there singing for money, la la dee. Bye. like you and me, but she's homeless, she's homeless. As she stands there singing for money, doing this, but I figured the best way for me to do the tutorial was in the beauty room, because I can't do it in my bathroom because I have that fan thing and that it can't turn off unless you turn the lights off, so that wouldn't have been feasible. The reason why I haven't really been doing tutorials, and this is also another reason why I haven't done makeup collection video, is because my big mirror and my lights are not up. So I have like my little mirrors and my other mid-sized mirrors here that are trying to improvise, but I need to get this big mirror put up like quick fast, because I know this is a handicap. But all in all, I really don't want to put it off any longer, so that's why I said let me just go ahead and try it. But the first go round I won't do any talking, because I get distracted very easily. So me not talking in the video while I'm doing my makeup is probably the best way to go. And that's why I try to annotate everything as possible, letting you know everything that I was using. And also everything that I use, I'll put in the down bar below. So yeah, guys, give me your feedback. Try not to be too critical, try not to be too harsh, go easy on me. It is my first time, but I'm really, really looking forward to doing this again, and hopefully it will get better as time goes on. So yes, once my mirror and my lights get put up, I think we'll be in full swing. So yes, guys, I'm on my way out to a barbecue. Happy 4th of July. Not really into the red, white, and blue whole thing for a 4th today, but I did put on a red lip and ombre'd it out a little bit. I used Nightmoth from MAC, and I used my Sephora red lip stain. So yeah, this is what I went for. Something simple, something neutral. I didn't want to be too dramatic with my makeup today. Oh, I wasn't going to do it, but then I said, oh, why not? So this is it. So yes, lovelies, thank you so much for tuning in, guys.
To all my old subscribers, again, thank you for hanging in there with me. And hopefully to all my new and future subscribers, thank you so much for taking the time out to watch my channel. And if you guys want to see any other kind of videos or any, you know, anything else you want to see, just please put it in the down bar below and let me know. All right, so I have to get out of here. Got to get to the barbecue, but I will talk to you lovelies later. Bye.